I am in front, man. Fuck this. Gonna be hard.
Come to Papa.
If it's Ratnik Konda, I guess we can survive, but if it's Dandy Ahmed, gonna be rough.
It's me.
Where are you, Konda? Which position?
In front of you.
Okay. Okay, shooters from Dandy on the right, Hungary. Oh, but you have Hungary as well! You lucky animal! That's good for us. Okay, I will try to keep this man alive because I love it. Can you defend my front? And yeah, I will defend there. Yeah, I know. Oh, fuck my mind. And this guy is doing well with his shooters. Nice camp. Okay. Okay, go. Oh, that's sweet. I must back now, I think. But we got all the peasants. That's not bad. Fuck, he will take the heal. I won't let that happen. But yeah, it's you, Konda. Forget.
Oh shit. I'm dead.
You go on the other side, Konda. Right. I killed all the peasants again, but Ukrainian shooters didn't lose shooters. Not sure what is happening on your side. If you win, we good. Yeah, nice. Hey, maybe you can finish to build my towers now if you capture them. You can reach orange, could be really nice. Turn the game, to be honest. Where? Oh, okay. I mean, I can't fight him. If I go, I will lose. He has too much shooters now, man. Okay. But... Oh, all right. Now they send you, sorry man, I was slow to understand your plan. Oh fuck. Yeah, and we have somebody in our back, we must back, yeah, we will lose everything there. Fucking Ukraine.
Bless
you. Thank you. Yeah, I hope they will. They will be here for something. Careful, Color, there is a lot of army in front of you there. Get back. Okay, they will attack me as too, careful. Fuck. Oh, and I gave multi-barrel. Oh, now I fucked up. Daddy. I mean, yeah, I'm fucking 2v1, like, what can I do anyway? They are attacking me to fucking full army, yeah, but it was too late. I mean, we are surviving versus Ukraine since trench mid 30 minutes, and yeah, I won't blame these noobs on the top, but they must do kill the first one. It's long. Ukrainian shooters, they are so OP. Oh, that motherfucker. Piece of shit, Ratnik. Bastard. Okay, you see they are coming. Okay. Oh, I killed a lot with my multi-barrels. But I have no munition anymore now. Coal, I need coal. Oh, nice. Yeah, thank you. Oh, yeah, breathe again. Can you send me resources, like gold, anything you can color? If you have, of course.
I can.
Because I'm really poor now. Okay, thanks. Yes. There we go. Or not? I think we can turn. No, what? Yeah, no, maybe not. Okay. Unbelievable, man. But still, you have a lot. Go with dragons, I have shooters on the right, look. They will die fast, but it will be enough to give you, yeah, nice. Yeah, we did our best, man. The team are pretty unfair, in my opinion. And we unlucky get Ukraine and fucking Hungary against us. Two power
nation.
Well,
you have Ukraine in your team also, so.
Yeah, but it's not the same player, man. Like, this Geras is he has 200 wins. You know, he's really noob.
Hey, I have 400 wins.
Yeah, but you know the game since longer than him. I am right.
Yeah.
GG, we tried. I fucked up a little bit for... I must back for the main fight. Yeah, I know. I know. But I mean, I had my mistake was I had no vision and I didn't see Konda rush the hill with his Ukrainian army. And when he started the fight, I wanted to preserve all my artillery. I had a lot of advantage with artillery, and yeah, I took that fight and I just realized you were too far from me to help. So yeah, my fault. But anyway, I think they will win anyway. It will take maybe longer, but I was struggling with resources, no eco, couldn't hold. Yeah, I saw that you sent me a lot to the end, but it was close. Yeah, maybe my fault. Sorry.